the life cycle of a bee. In a beehive, there are three different types of bee: queen bee, worker bee, and drone bee. The egg. The first stage in the life of a bee is when the queen bee lays a single egg in a cell of the honeycomb. A cell is a small hole in the honeycomb. The honeycomb is made by the worker bees. The egg is long, thin, and white. The larva. After around 3 days, the egg hatches into a larva. The larva looks like a white worm. The larva is fed royal jelly, which is made by the worker bees. This is like a white liquid. The larvae. Then the larvae are fed bee bread. This is a mixture of honey and pollen. After a few days, the cell is sealed by the worker bees with a lid of wax. This is called the pupa stage. The pupa. The pupa grows but is no longer fed. The pupa spins a cocoon and begins to change. Its legs, eyes, and wings grow in the cocoon. After around 21 days from being a new egg, the pupa has become an adult bee. The adult bee. The fully grown bee bites the lid off the cell and climbs out. It is a light grey colour. It stays in the hive for 21 days. At 22 days old, the bee becomes a forager bee. This means it will fly to flowers and look for pollen. An adult bee can live for up to 6 weeks in the summer. There you have it, the fascinating life cycle of a bee. Thanks for joining us to learn all about the life cycle of a bee. See you next time.